that this is the 8th International Day of Yoga we have celebrated, but unfortunately last 2 years we had to scale it down because of the health protocols and the COVID. This year it has opened up and you can see large number of people have turned up at this iconic Independence Day Independence Monument. Today we have had in Washington DC. We are also doing it in different iconic places in New York, Chicago, San Francisco, Atlanta, Houston, a number of other cities.